So we all know Invisible Girl from My Hero Academia, and I never really understood how she was like an essential member of this elite group of students. She's really just invisible, but whatever. Anyway, Horikoshi decided to show us what she looks like, not invisible. Look at her, she's so cute! I just hope Rule 34 artists never see this image.